Did you know that this can be done in 3 minutes on the regular laser machines? And if you do it on the dual head laser machine, you can make two of these parts in the same amount of time. Today, we have the Wattsan 1610 Duos on the review, and it will easily double the productivity of your business, and I'm going to show you it right now. You are on the Wattsan channel. My name is Leo. Subscribe to become part of our laser and CNC enthusiasts community. And here we go. The Duos series is a line of machine tools developed by the Wattsan factory specifically for high volume production. It can be models 1290, 1390, and 1610. It can cut large sheets of material without pre-cutting, make twice as many products, and save time and money. One of our customers bought as many as 80 of these machines for the puzzle production. Let's see why. 1610 Duos has an internally reinforced frame, and the body wall thickness is 2.7 mm. This makes the machine stable and dampens the vibration during the operation. Also, you are not limited in the length of your work pieces. The machine has a through hole right here, so you can slip the material through. By the way, if you mainly work with fabrics or other soft, we recommend the 1610 Duos conveyor. It's designed by our engineers to make working with fabrics as comfortable as possible. It has an endless table and can be equipped with a fabric feeder. Back to the subject. For convenience, our machines have a special collector where your products or garbage after cutting goes into. Portals is made of the lightweight but strong aluminum profile with the reinforcement on the corners. On the 1610 Duos, the gantry is up to 7 mm thick. In the case of the Duos model, it is especially important to have a reliable and stable gantry because two laser heads are working at the same time, and even more so when engraving. Look at how the heads are actively moving and the image is still sharp thanks to the sturdy support. The 1610 Duos has a 3-phase stepper motors that are more accurate and smoother than their 2-phase counterparts. And the 4K1 radio belt reducers take the stress off the motor and improve the accuracy. Here also install the 3M belts with increased tool size, which serve longer and are not prone to aberration. The size of the work area is 1600 × 1000 mm, and because of this, you can work with the materials without pre-cutting. The table itself consists of the anodized blades. During cutting, they eliminate the laser reflections from the other side of the material. By the way, you can install the honeycomb table instead if you are cutting very small parts. And for cutting raw materials, we have models with a conveyor table. Laser heads can either divide the field in half, or you can move them close together, and then one will have almost the whole field available. Minus about 150 mm, the distance between the heads is controlled by these bolts. Unscrew them, and you can easily move them. The minimum distance between the laser heads on the 1610 Duos is 105 mm. By the way, at your request, our engineers can install the special modules that will allow you to control the distance between the heads via radar. That is, with these buttons on the panel, and look at these heads themselves. Wattsan CO2 laser machines have a truncated nozzle and polyurethane tubes for stronger blowing up to 8 atm, and the good blowing gives a clean cut. The model in our review has two laser tubes rated W4 at over 100 watts. But when ordering, you can choose any power or consult with our managers and they will tell you what you need. During engraving, power control is one of the key parameters. And for this purpose, our engineers have installed a potentiometer on the body of the machine. With this potentiometer, fine-tuning the power will be a breeze. The 16-10 Duos works with plastic, rubber, stone, wood, and leather and leatherate, fabric, paraffin, and many more. Have any questions left? Ask them in the comments or Telegram and WeChat. We also have custom service and training. Our engineers will come to you and show you how to work with welding or any other type of equipment. Well, you have been on Wattsan channel. My name is Leo. Subscribe and give the video a like so you don't miss the next video. Bye bye.